We did it. We defeated the monster. I hope we put you to rest. Everyone's a lot stronger now. I think we're tough enough to take on anything. We may not always get along perfectly, but we'll be okay, I think. So you shouldn't worry about us, okay? We'll be great. Huh? That flower, it's...
It was him.
I wish he told us he was coming.
Julius...
Everyone's in position. Keep your eyes open and your guard up.
Finish this quick. Get on home.
All right. No?
I'm patching everyone into Shield's intel. Aragami neutralized. Well done.
Well done.
On the way. Ready to give chase. Aragami attempts to flee.
That's how we do it.
tough.
First thing I'm gonna do is take a hot shower, then food. Or should I do food first?
Don't forget to search for materials. Think of all the cool stuff you can find.
Hot. I'm sweaty. And hungry.
Good work, everyone.
Our box activated. Blood Alpha. Burst status is soon to expire.
Right, leave it to me.
Hey there, Captain. I got a favor to ask. Have you got a moment? You see, Yuno tried to go visit Asuna. She's one of the plague patients they took over to Friar for further study. But that doctor, Raquel, Rachel, whatever, wouldn't even let her in to see the girl. She said Asuna wouldn't be getting any of Yuno's letters or emails or anything either. It's like they sealed off the whole fortress. Don't get me wrong. Rachel made all sorts of protests about it being to prevent infection, but I don't trust a word out of that girl's mouth. That's where it stands, and that's where you come in. Is there anybody on Friar that you still possibly trust?
Thank you.
Let's begin the mission.
All right, let's get this done and head back to base.
Down.
got all your personal belongings and origami bits.
I'll be counting on you guys for the next one, too.
Don't forget to search for materials. Think of all the cool stuff you could find.
Keep watch. The mission's not over until we're all back safe.
What can I say? I spoil my charges.
Operation commence.
Everyone be extra careful. We're having casualties.
Time to go to work.
One origami.
do is take a hot shower, then food. Or should I do food first?
Make sure you've got all your personal belongings and origami bits.
We're all anxiously awaiting your return. Come home safe.
Thank you.
I'm sure of it.
Hold on. I'm here.
All right. Let's do this.
Hey, Captain. Do you have a second for the lovely Satsuki? Huh? It won't take long. It's about that thing we talked about before. You know, the thing that we talked about before. I've made some progress. I really think I'm onto something big here. Much bigger than I expected. I don't think they're treating the patients that they bring to Friar. How do you know that, Satsuki? You may ask. Well, I'll tell you. First, delivery records. Since they closed off Flyer, they haven't taken on a single pill, potion, or poultice. Second, every doctor and nurse that used to be stationed there has been transferred to headquarters or one of the branches. There's not one doctor left on Friar to treat any of the... Wait. No, I suppose there are two, Rachel and her sister. But I don't even think they count. What are they doctors of anyway? Weird, right? Right! They go out of their way to bring on all the contagious plague patients and toss out all the medical teams? I thought maybe it was some political gambit kind of thing, but it's way too intense for that. Anyway, that's everything I've managed to pick up so far. Hey, don't tell Yuno, okay? I know she seems all demure, but she can be bullheaded. Before you know it, she'll be leading a charge. Point is, thanks again for your help. I'll keep you updated if I learn anything else. Oh, one other thing. Well, you know Fran, the operator that I interviewed over there? She wanted off of Friar. She won't say much, but whatever's going on there is really freaking her out. She petitioned Director Sakaki, and he had her moved out here. She wants to see you guys, so stop by whenever you get the chance.